What's good, man? Good food. What's up, Stinky Unicorn? How's it going, man? I'm gonna get that next time. I'm gonna get that Red 40 burger next time. That one I'll try some other time. I'll let you guys know when I do a review on that burger. I'm just waiting for a perfect day to do it, you know. How's the rap career going? It's alright, you know. What's up, Gandhi? What's up, man? Can't believe people are calling me that now. That's funny. I just hope this music doesn't end the stream, but there's no guarantee. Copyright, man. They can only play, like, disco music. Are you still smoking cigarettes? No, I quit. I'm actually 8 months off cigarettes now. Eight, nine months. I feel good. Feel good in my own skin. You know? I can walk around, breathe. I mean, I still smoke weed. I mean, I just smoke weed. That's all I do now. That's the stuff I do now, but I don't do it like every other second. You know, I just do it at night or do it when I got nothing going on because it's safe to do it then. Hey, what's up, Colin? How's it going, man? Would you ever go to Los Angeles? It depends. If I'm filthy rich, yeah, of course. Because LA is for the rich people. I'm not rich. I'm mediocre at best. You to go. Thank you, man. What's good, Duncan? How's it going, man? I've always loved your PFP. It's pretty dope. Connor. It's good, Connor. Gotta have some of this too. Gotta be careful on the Burger King or I'll be as fat as Tony Soprano. Yeah, man, from King of the Hill. Definitely, Duncan. Vanilla Rosary out. Please sing a Whopper song. I don't know one. No, this is just a normal bacon burger. What's up, Fat Freddy? I haven't tried it. These burgers make me feel like crap the next day. At least it's not like White Castle. White Castle burgers are terrible. Every time I eat a White Castle burger, man, I feel like I'm gonna implode. Are you excited for the Summer Game Fest? Man, I'm excited for a lot of things, but I only have so much time to do so much, you know? wish I could buy every single game on the planet and do everything I've wanted to do.
Hold on a second.
Sorry, I had to turn off my camera because I wanted to respect the workers here. I don't like getting people in my videos that don't want to be in my lot, you know. Zech, are you going to watch the 5 minutes of Freddy movie? Probably, maybe, most likely, definitely stoned in a theater. That's what I usually do with my friends, you know, when we go out, I get stoned, I get baked, and we go, like, to the mall and, like, chill out and, you know, last time we saw the Mario movie and I was so baked, man, it was, like, the best experience on the planet. You know, watching that movie while you're stoned is a whole different experience. But, yeah, man. We'll see how, we're definitely seeing the Mario movie at some point. I don't know when. Or the Spider-Man movie, my bad. John Travolta soccer. Okay. If they made a movie about you, who would play you? Maybe Keanu Reeves? This. I dip my burger in ranch. Or the guy from The Office, the main character from The Office, that's who would play me in the movie. Jack Black would be Barry. By the way, I'm gonna show you guys this real quick. This is called Surge. You know what? But they have like different flavors of soda. You go to a Burger King, they have a machine called the Coca-Cola machine. But you put a drink in it and you can choose like multiple different flavors of soda that you want. You want cherry Sprite? They got cherry Sprite. You want cherry Coke? They got cherry Coke. You know, they got everything you want. What's up, RNRP? How's it going, my man? Would your film be based off of Brokeback Mountain? Probably not. My film would be based off of a guy who struggles in life. My film would be based off of somebody who grows up and gets bullied, harassed on the internet and in real life, and makes something of himself and becomes completely different than he used to be. And the film would be basically a film about being strong and enduring suffering, enduring pain, enduring struggle, enduring bullying, enduring harassment. I mean, that's what my film would be. It'd be a motivating film, and it would make people. It'd be that one film that makes people get up and work hard, you know? But that's kind of what my film would be about. And if I ever got the chance in Hollywood to direct a film, that's kind of the direction I would go for. I would make the actor someone who has got many Grammys, maybe Leonardo DiCaprio or Keanu Reeves or somebody who is very good at what they do. I would direct that film. How do I feel about the YouTube documentary being made about me? It is what it is, man. You know, people, you know, whether they have good, something good about me or bad something about me to say, you know, it is what it is. All I know is that, you know, the direction that I'm going in my life is better than what it used to be 15 years ago, 4 years ago. Oh yeah, Samuel L. Jackson could play a good character too, you know. Definitely not me, though, because I'm not black. It has to be somebody who's like European descent to play me. But I mean, I could see him being another alternate character, like some like guru or something. I don't know. You've matured a lot over the years. You seem to have a good head on my shoulders. Well, yeah, thank you, man. I'm trying. You know, I'm still working at things in life, and I'm still trying to. I'm not perfect, you know. I'll say that. I'll say that with open arms. I'm not perfect at all, you know. But I've gotten better. I've matured, and I'm trying. You know, I'm trying to my best. I'm trying to grow up. I'm trying to live a better life. You know, I'm trying to be better in this society, you know, and, you know, it's just part of being young, you know, you end up mature, and then you're immature, and you have to find ways to break the cycle of immaturity, which takes a long time for being 100% honest, you know, but I appreciate that. Thank you for noticing me trying to change. So, you know, it's not easy, you know. Being a young adult isn't easy, you know. Being a young adult is where you work hard and you find yourself and what you want to do. You know, you're not going to know what you want to do at 20 years old. You know, you're not going to know entirely what you want to do with your life. But that's why one of my famous philosophies is live your life and just live it until one day something comes to you and that's what you want to do, or yeah, maybe that opportunity will come to you. You know, it just depends on who you are and what you want to do in life, you know. But there's no need to rush. You just take your time and live. That's the most important thing, living. It's helped me kind of cope, because if you keep thinking about one thing all the time, you're never gonna appreciate what you already have. Whether it's friends, whether it's family, whether it's people you know. I think that's the most important thing in life, is we just forget to live life. We forget the small things that are really important. But it is what it is, man. Life's just a continuous cycle at the end of the day. It's like being in the Matrix. Oh my god, that comment is so silly, man. Donald Glover as Brandon Swag. Yeah, I could see Donald Glover being Brandon Swag in my movie. And either it would be Leonardo DiCaprio or Keanu Reeves. One of those two. Or the guy from The Office. Anybody who's got like a little humor, but's got like a very masculine face. That's who would play me in my movie. Who else? Timothy Chamlin as L. Cool. That's a good one. That's a good one. Who else? I don't know. I mean, it'd be pretty hard to put all actors together in my movie. But anyways, guys, just want to tell you guys, if you're interested, I am going live on YouTube tonight at 9 p.m. Central Time. And I'm going live tomorrow, too. But I'm deciding to, since I got tomorrow off and... Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, your mom probably follows me. That's it, right there. That's the answer. Ben Stiller would be better as me. You're right, because he's masculine, but he's also very funny. Dude, that's perfect. That is perfect. You're right about that. Okay, yeah, so Ben Stiller as me. Donald Glover as Brandon Swag. And who said Barry? Who would have been Barry? Hold on, I'm scrolling up here. Who's Barry? Somebody said... I don't know, somebody had an answer for Brandon Barry. Who would be Brandon Barry in the movie, but it is what it is. Just joined. What are you doing? I'm just eating Burger King right now, my man. Jonah Hill. Yes. 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 Great idea. Jonah Hill as... It's still perfect. Yeah, but no, Jonah Hill is... Okay, so yeah. Ben Stiller is me. Donald Glover is Brandon Barry. Or, Donald Glover is Brandon Swag. And then, Jonah Hill as Brandon Barry. And then, whoever said Jack Black as Brandon Barry. Oh, man, you guys are funny. Can you shout out my bro, Chris? Shout out to Chris, man. Hope you have a good birthday, Chris. Enjoy. Don't party too hard now. You don't want to get in trouble. Then again, you're talking to the guy who's always getting himself into trouble, so. You coming to San Francisco anytime soon? Not really. But, I've always wanted to go. San Francisco seems like a very nice place. I mean, I wouldn't say 100% looks like Donald Glover, but he's got the edge, you know. Brandon Swag still got the edge. He's got the looks. But yeah, what I was trying to tell you guys is, I will be on YouTube tonight streaming, finishing up Simpsons Hit and Run, or at least trying to, because I got a therapist appointment tomorrow at 9 a.m., so I gotta get up way early in the morning. But I just wanted to clarify that. So if you're interested, check out my story tonight, and I will be live, 9 p.m. Central Time. As for tomorrow, 6 p.m. Central Time. It's just kind of a... I was gonna go live yesterday, but I've just been so busy with jiu-jitsu and work and all this other stuff, so it's been really taxing on my mind. Bad boy Zach, yep, that's me. What did you order? What's your go-to? I usually get the, what is it called? Hold on. Yeah, I usually get the Bacon King burger. That's what I usually get here. But yeah, EANF3, that's what I get. The Bacon King burger. Anything bacon, I'll get. Because it has protein in it, so I like the protein. Even if it's terrible protein, it's still protein. How many hours of work do you work? 8 hours a day, per se. 8 hours a day. 8 hours to 6 hours, depending on the schedule. But I have 8-hour shifts. I work part-time, but I'm doing, like, multiple positions. I'm doing cashiering plus carts. I don't know. I really do think that my work's trying to make me a manager. Do I want that? I mean, it's good money. Don't get me wrong. Being a manager sounds cool, but, you know, I don't have the time for that stuff, you know? Now, if I had the time to be a manager and I was, like, a normal city, then, yeah, I'd be a manager. But I really do think my work's trying to, like, push me in the direction of being a manager, because nobody else gets all the positions that I get, and I feel bad because they've been there longer than I have, you know, so if they do prophesize management position, I'll just pass it on to somebody else that deserves it, because I got Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, I've got work, I've got this stuff going on, I got way too much going on to become a manager. Plus, I got my New York City trip down October 15th, so that's what I've been saving up my money for. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna go check my story out tonight, and yeah, you guys have a good night. Peace.